See, I used to live in New York City. I used to live in New York City. There was different shit going on. Like, there I learned about gentrification. And gentrification, because I lived in Brooklyn, a deep part of Brooklyn, and a predominantly black neighborhood. My roommate was black. We paid the landlord separately. When he found out I was paying more than him, he freaked out. He said, yo, I'm tired of black people moving into black neighborhoods, driving up the average price of rent. I was like, yeah, fair enough, but we're also dropping the average penis size. Hello! Higher the rent, smaller the genitals. Hence, gentrification.